has been so catastrophic.
You let me know this week that Seattle passed a resolution placing more time on rent and mortgage payments. But let me point something out. That is just a call for the governor to do that. It's not binding. That's not official. Right now, you still rack up rate. You can still be on the hook for being delinquent. What the current measures in our state stops is the eviction during the current COVID-19 crisis. Remember, there are taxes for various taxes out there. Help with the bills, Michelle. But in a lot of people's minds, this is going to be the beginning of a very, very tough time. First, it's a lot of
there.